One of the things we do see often also is sudden weight loss or unexplained weight loss. Not that you're trying to lose weight, you're just losing weight as an individual. Usually that may signify something very worrisome in you, such as a cancer of some kind. Most of the cancers that cause weight loss affect the GI tract. So they can be from esophageal to stomach to colon cancer to pancreatic cancer. We usually first perform endoscopy and colonoscopy to evaluate for those tumors that we can find. If we don't find anything there, we perform CT scans or other kind of imaging or MRIs to evaluate the intestinal tract. If that's non-diagnostic or if that finds, let's say, a mass in the pancreas, then we need to do a more specialized evaluations with something called endoscopic ultrasound, where we can put a camera inside the abdomen, go in the stomach through the mouth, and put a needle into the pancreas and see what that mass is to then decide on treatment.